I don't know what you had in mind, but here we stand on opposing sides. Let's go to war. Let's go to war!
Oh, 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 Hey Craig, good win today, good to get a good win at the start of the year and hopefully carry that on. What was your views today?
I thought we played really well the first half and I thought the second half never actually turned up. Got a wee bit desperate in the second half, put ourselves under a bit of pressure, sat a bit too deep, invited Newtongrange onto us. But listen, we came here to get 3 points. We're bottom of the table, needed the points. It's a team that's struggling along with us, so it's even more important that we win these games. So pressure on both teams. So winning, getting 3 points, the rest I couldn't actually care about today, to be perfectly honest, despite giving the boys a bit of bollocking after the game for their second half performance. At the end of the day, getting the 3 points was massive for us today. So
happy with that?
Pretty much. Job's a good one.
Cheers, buddy. Job's a good one.